Today I am going to show you the recipe of paneer burger. So let's start. So the ingredients of my recipe are some burger bun, paneer which is chopped into small cubes, some salt, tomato which is finely chopped, hari chutney, coriander leaf which is finely chopped, capsicum which is finely chopped, some butter, finely chopped onions, garam masala, tomato sauce, some garlic clove which is finely chopped, some red chili powder, some cumin, some mustard and turmeric powder. So let's start. Now take a pan and heat some butter. And now add 1 tablespoon of cumin, 1/2 tablespoon of mustard, some garlic cloves and finely chopped onions. Just mix them and let the onions cook until they are golden brown. So now my onions are golden brown. I am going to add finely chopped capsicum. We will mix them and let them cook. So now the capsicum has cooked. I am going to add finely chopped tomatoes in it. Let's mix them. And we'll cook the tomato until it is soft and mushy. So now my tomatoes are soft and mushy. I am going to add some spices. So first I am going to add red chili powder as per taste. Turmeric powder 1/2 tablespoon. Garam masala 1/2 teaspoon. Salt as per taste. We'll mix them and let the spices cook for 1 to 2 minutes. So now as spices have cooked, I am going to add 2 tablespoons of tomato sauce. Just mix them. And now add some paneer which is chopped into small cubes. Just mix them gently so that they don't break. So now the paneer has cooked, I am going to add some coriander leaves. We mix them and the paneer stuffing is ready. So I have some burger buns which I cut into half and now I am going to apply some hari chutney on it. So now I applied hari chutney on the buns. Now I am going to add the paneer stuffing on one of it. So now I filled it with the stuffing and now I am going to put another bun on it. So now we are going to go to the cooking process. Now take a pan and add some butter on it. 2 tablespoons. And now we will add some pav bhaji masala on it. With that, add some coriander leaves. Just mix them and let them cook for 1 to 2 minutes. So after 1 to 2 minutes, I am going to put the burger on it. We'll let it toast for 1 to 2 minutes from the one side. So after 1 to 2 minutes, my one side is cooked and now I am going to turn it. We'll let it cook from the other side for 1 to 2 minutes. So now my burger has cooked from both the sides. I am going to transfer this into a plate. Similarly, we have to make all the burgers. So I transfer it into a plate. Similarly, I make 2 more burgers. So as you can see, how delicious this looks. So this is my delicious and tasty and healthy paneer burger recipe. Please share recipe at home. Thank you for watching my video. Till that time, bye-bye.